What's the next chapter that I should reveal? Article 450, appeals, law library. Don't give up if you lost your case, it's not the ending. You can have a higher court view the decision. Technicalities of the law, it gets real. Welcome to Law Library, appeals. Take these bars and put them in your commissary. Put on your thinking caps, this knowledge is necessary. Text through the JPay app, say don't worry. Tell them Papoose dropping that Law Library. Take these bars and put them in your commissary. Put on your thinking caps, this knowledge is necessary. Text through the JPay app, say don't worry. Tell them Papoose dropping that Law Library. You will be referenced as the appellant through this process. The other person is the respondent. If the prosecution knowingly presented false evidence at trial or newly discovered evidence was just found, you could file a 440 motion right now. I'm just giving you examples. These are some of the grounds. If this motion is granted, you're gonna love it. The courts can either vacate or undo the judgment. Dismiss the charges or grant a new trial. Not guaranteed. If eligible, it's worth your while. In other cases, you gotta file a notice of appeal. It's a simple form, doesn't take much skill, but you gotta hurry up. The timing is real. If you don't do it fast enough, you lose your right to appeal. If you are in custody and your conviction's overturned by the court of appeals, it's something you must learn. You are entitled to a release on a reasonable bail pending appeal. Right back on the streets, this is temporary chill. You're awaiting the final determination from the Court of Criminal Appeals. Yes, it's rare, some get it, some fail. Works pretty much the same as pre-trial bail. But if they have reason to believe the defendant may commit another crime or may not surrender, if the conviction becomes final, then you won't excel. The trial court has discretion to deny bail. If you on bail when you get convicted, pay attention. They can't continue bail while your appeal is progressing. If you're in custody, doesn't matter. It depends on your crime and a few other factors. If your attorney didn't get experts to challenge the prosecution's evidence, wasn't investigating the prosecution's witnesses, failed to investigate alibis, wasn't conducting DNA testing, open your eyes. This means your constitutional rights were in value, and part of your appeal should be ineffective counsel. It's sickening. Things can get ill. In some cases, you may need leave to appeal. If you file it without obtaining leave first, you slaughtered it, and your appeal may be dismissed as incompetent. There's so many layers to this, but you must take it serious. No playing with this. What's the next chapter that I will define? Article 485, Hate Crimes, Law Library.